I mean, the mech are terrible weapons of mass destruction. It's a wrong and a little sad.
Marshal Blake must be getting desperate sending a lone deputy out here. But I'll give credit where it's due. You're a hell of a pilot. If you came here seeking justice, it's waiting for you inside. First Cavalry was the greatest fighting force the Freestar Collective has ever seen. At the Battle of Mira, the First Cavalry was destroyed. Why? Because the generals got scared and asked for a truce. I've got no sympathy for cowards, or for the people who put them in power. I've also got no sympathy for those who do their bidding. This means you.
Messing with.
grisly, but part of the job. Good work dealing with the Shaw gang. Now let's see if we can find those maps.
I can't believe it. You just took on some of the best mercenaries in the Freestar Collective and cut right through them. You fought because you had to, and you fought well. Don't apologize for that. More importantly, you survived. Most soldiers don't. I know, because I'm the one who led them to their death. You don't know what it's like to look around and see the faces of warriors who trusted you to lead them as they die screaming. I watched brave men. I saw mech pilots cooked alive in their cockpit. Those deaths didn't have to be meaningless, but spineless leaders gave up on us. Even when victory was within our grasp.
I've heard stories about the Battle of Nera. Can't imagine what it was like to see the horrors you've seen.
You pity me? Is that it? You haven't earned the right to pity me. You really want to know? Because you might not like me. Last chance, deputy. But if you still want the truth, I'll shatter that illusion for you right now. We'll see about that. Not long after I started the first, I was contacted by a man who said he represented someone wealthy and influential. I refused to work for a shadow client, so he agreed to set up a meeting. Imagine my surprise when Ron Hope showed up. He offered me a lucrative contract to take possession of certain farms throughout Freestar space.
Ron Hope? But he's on the Council of Governors. There's no chance he'd be capable of such a thing.
Sure I did. The money was good, but the payback was the real reward. If I could avenge my men, make some credits, and eventually expose a member of the council, that, my friend, is my definition of justice. Don't bother.
He should face justice. But I'm not sure he's gonna come quietly.
I'm gonna make this easy for you, deputy. I'm gonna die the way I lived. Weapon in hand, no compromise, no fear. But first, here, take this. Use it to cut out the weakness rotting at the heart of the Freestar Collective. When the next war comes, and it will come, the Collective needs to be strong. Now my unit's waiting for me. and I'm gonna report for duty one last time. Goodbye, deputy.